I have many songs on my computer. Several different artists from different geographic locations, different genres and styles. All these define my music. When I want to create a new playlist, it takes me too long to choose the songs that match what I want to listen to. Probably the same happens to you. I would really like to ask my computer, among my songs, choose those that are in English, that are not romantic, that were recorded after 1990, and that I can dance to. But I know my music isn't labeled or tagged enough to achieve this, and it would take too much time to tag all the songs by myself. Sometimes I imagine a system where the work of tagging music is shared among people that have the same songs. I think of a piece of software running on my computer where I can organize the music according to my personal taste, assigning my own tags to each song, like happy, modern, instrumental. Each time I assign a tag to a song, the software would communicate this to a main server. The main server would then determine which are the most popular tags for each song and offer them to every other user. With such a system, I would only have to tag some of my songs, because we would all be doing the process together, collaboratively. This will finally enable me to create a playlist in less than 5 seconds. This is what I call the VoxSound concept, to implement the Vox Populi onto song tagging.